suspects. We have more developing news this morning. Police here at Bridgewater State College are increasing security today after nonspecific death threats were found on a wall in a bathroom. The threats were specifically mentioning today's date, which is 2/28. Now, despite the threat, officials say the campus will remain open and classes will go on as scheduled with heightened security on